Yeah, drink, bro, yeah?
What is that?
How many one, two.
Satisfied with the point?
The way the game went, I think, yeah, we take a point on the way we've played. We just spoke to the boys at the end of the game and kind of gave them the benefit of the doubt that we haven't had a game for 2 weeks. And obviously it's a big ask to come into a game and be match sharp. We said when we have friendlies and try and do training matches, they don't replicate a proper league match sharpness. So we've given them the benefit of the doubt. And I mean, the way, after watching the game, obviously I'm happy to take a point.
We made a really good start. Josh has scored nice and early, and you think, yeah, we're going to be away here. But we kind of struggled to get our football together, and the forward line were maybe not on form today.
It's exactly what we said at the end. We said, and at half time, we weren't passing the ball enough. I felt like we were giving the front three in our team fight balls every time, which kind of played into Margate's hands. So I said, you're spot on. We scored early, obviously, Josh's goal, but then we just didn't play football enough. That's what I thought. We could have played a bit more, a few more passes to get into our front three.
It's really tough now. It's really tight at the top. Every point's really important. Tuesday night we go to Merston. Thoughts on that one, perhaps?
Tuesday night we need a win. I think. Well, obviously we'd love a win, but I think that will set us going. Obviously, folks have gone top today. We just said to the boys, which not many people would expect that at the moment, obviously with your Billericay's and Dulwich, but we just said to the boys, it is there for us. You know, you don't know, Billericay have lost a few games, so I mean, we're talking about the playoffs, but we still could be talking about top spots. So hopefully on Tuesday we get a win and we'll be back amongst it.
And it was nice to see that the squad looked a lot stronger today. Corcoran's finally back on the bench. Cheshire came on for the last couple of minutes. So players who were out injured are now finally coming back.
Yeah, we've got a few key players coming back. Hopefully Corks get some minutes on Tuesday. Daniel's back out there. We've just got, obviously, Ollie to come back. Back in at left back. But yeah, it's good to have Corks back on the bench. I mean, he didn't get any minutes today, but we look forward to him coming back into the team.
That'll do us lovely. What was that? That's it.